Have you been to Punjab?
No.
No. There they say, the song is famous from that area. Pili Pili Sarso Phule. Have you heard?
Yes.
It is from some movie.
Sarso da saag and
makke di roti. Sarso ka saag and makke ki roti. Those are the most favorite dishes from Punjab, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh. That is because it is grown on a very large scale as a crop over there. More than seed, it is cultivated for oil. We use mustard seeds only for making tadka. But there they use mustard oil as a cooking oil. That is because it is very hot. And Punjab, Haryana and that region generally experiences very cold. Mustard crop, the fields, they are so beautiful yellow color that I always, when I see the picture, I have not seen the actual crop, but when I see the picture, I remember daffodils of Wordsworth. But for off when on my Kochala in vacant or in that spicy mood. But daffodils are they are not comparable to a mustard, because mustard has got odor, aroma. So from the field, not only the color is like daffodils, but there is aroma which is not there for daffodils. So mustard is a very popular crop in that particular region. Mustard is known from pretty ancient culture. Even Bible mentions mustard, Holy Bible. Also, it is in the Atharva Veda, where it is mentioned as Sarshap and Pingi. And generally, Atharva Veda is not regarded as a real part of the Vedic literature. It is said to be part where medicinal uses of plants have been mentioned, and some plants have been mentioned for black magic. Even today, there is a practice, meat mori kadun ghevun he kadaychi, drushta kadaychi. Ani te sagala te nikharyavar takaychi. Ma tela ek prakarche ghanera vas yeto. Baga baga, evadi drushta lagli ti. Tasa nasta, mustard contains sulfur. And when that sulfur burns, that foul smell comes. It has nothing to do with black magic and all those things. Mustard seeds, they have the component that is called potassium myrinate, or also known as scenic green, and that contains sulfur, and that is why there is that fouly smell. Not only mustard is botanically, mustard belongs to brassica, cabbage, cauliflower and mustard. All of them belong to same group, brassica, and all of them are rich in sulfur. That is where they have that very strong pungent smell. Mustard oil is rich in sulfur. That is why it is used as the preservative. Many a times the pickles are made in mustard oil. Besides, it is used as medicine, applied to the joints, paining joints. And also in acute cases of pneumonia, the paste of mustard is applied to the chest. But you'll have to take care, because otherwise if the dose is more, if it becomes more stronger, it causes blistering. That is why you have to take care of this. Mustard is available in three forms: black mustard, white mustard and red mustard. So that is about mustard. Okay.